Right. Now, in continuance here, I am on the rebellious track to Utopia here. So, in getting to Utopia, we must also go into the serious side of it and realize that the Chinois, the Chinese are there, and everything is fine. We are here, central bank. We have contained a central bank that has the currencies of all of the little special specifics. So your South African rand is now printed in control by the central bank. So when you need the extra, when it is filthy or something, you need the extra ones because they've just depleted because of life wear and tear. We are the central bank, and so we make those extra 10,000 that you need, and then they're given in exchange. So we do that burn deal. All right, so this is going on with all of us, and we're all happy with this, but now we're looking at China. So tactically, we're looking at China going, oh my goodness, is China involved here in property world? Do they want to understand the property world that I'm undertaking here as a government? I have to explain it better. And Brazil now is a little bit upset because they've just purchased 50 million in military equipments. So we have to appease them because they purchased the 50 million in their equipment, and so they do not want to feel fried by this. So because this has gone on, we have to make plans for that equipment that they purchased at these huge exorbitant prices, and use those. We can use them as blanks. We can use them as learning machines. They are good for the brain. Perhaps the rich, the extra rich, want to take them for rides. Plane journeys become pilots, and that will be their Formula One life. So they can be used this way, as long as they're equipped with blanks. So they're merely a fun machine, as a merry-go-round that they pay as for their carnival. So that is not a problem. So if you just purchase these big heavy military equipments, do not worry. It'll be somebody's money. You can make money from it now, as long as it's equipped with blanks, you can make the money. So that is not a worry. We're only now looking at the Chinois. We're looking at the Chinese, and they're looking a little. Oh my goodness! There's a huge population, and there's this old stern tactical of the old stern. what is that? Trafalgar Square keeps cropping up. You know, we don't want Trafalgar Square incidences and this type of return. We prefer not to explain this process. So we have the property world government, meaning all the properties within your particular country, within the region that you are containing. These are properties that are classed as a bank balance. They are classed as a value. So even if you are a very small, like a Puerto Rico, and you have very, very tiny amounts of value, maybe your buildings are not that expensive compared to another one over in Bermuda. If you have maybe half the value of Bermuda, it is not a competition. You're not in competition with Bermuda and Puerto Rico. This is not a worry. We are all being paid the same amount of the prepaid 20,000, regardless of your property value. You have to now look at the property value. Is merely a conglomeration total that ends up as a high bank balance for the world government. So, if there is Puerto Rico and it is 150 billion only in property value, that is sold and resold typically every 20 years, And over here in Bermuda, you have the 300 billion that is sold and resold every 20 years. We're not out to gauge and hurt the smaller lesser. This is not the problem at all. We only want to know that you have 150 billion in property value. And we only want to know the 300 billion from Bermuda. So we put the 150 and we put the 300 billion together, and so now we have 450 billion property value from Bermuda and Puerto Rico. In this fashion, we go around the world, each country, and yes, the Kremlin also, very, very, very expensive buildings. Probably you think now, I will never sell the Kremlin to anyone. It will not be for sale. You're thinking this. However, as times go on, it is very possible, yes, you will be gaggled with it and somebody will purchase it. Taj Mahals will be purchased. Can never say never. So that amount, I want the amount of the Kremlins, I want the amount of the Taj Mahals. When you include it with your country and the balance of all the properties, all of the personal properties of offices, all of the buildings, all of the main government buildings, the personal human properties of their houses and apartments, etc. So I want these valuations. So we become in the, as the central bank, we have the tally of how much you've actually come up with. That's it. That's all. So if China does not have maybe the greatest numerations, it is not a worry. You are still going to be receiving this 20,000 per person. We are not out here to be frying people throughout their lives as factory workers. We have to stop this. We are downsizing the amount of choices for persons. We do not need 10 different styles of Tupperware. We only want a few beautiful ones. So we are going after beauty rather than beastly excesses of cheap. So that's really it. And so with all of this, everybody will have chance of employ, and the money there from their 20,000 is the money that is the refund into the business. Each worker pays that business. You pay 2,000 or 3,000 a year out of the 20 to keep that business thriving for purchases. Now, with the business thriving for the purchases, there you are. You are a cooperation of. You are the cooperation of that business. And you receive any profits from it, extra. So you put in your 2,000. They sell the product for 4,000. No, they have to sell that product for 6,000. So you go from the 2,000 that your worker put in, you sell it for 6,000. Then that worker receives the 2,000 extra every year, and so they are happy. So they are receiving an extra savings. So that is how it is. It is a benefit to them, as a hello. All right. So that is that. So now we're like, well, okay. Did I calm China down? Is China calmed down? Does everybody feel that the Xinhua are calmed down from war? I don't believe Japan is a kamikaze attack at this point. We've maintained Russia with happiness. We're going equal to equal with the currencies, and there is not going to be extra printings going on from anyone within this region. So there is not going to be a fault. It is really making that understanding to China that we only want the property balance. And once we have a tally, it is simply back to the bankers to put that number. We want the property, we don't want it in our name or anything. We only want the number. We only want the amount total. So if you are 500 trillion, I want to see that number. You know, is there somebody 500 trillion? Something does seem a little high, wants a little high there, but I'm not sure the total for the world. I have not dealt into the numbers. But when you think of the total of the world, once we get up to it, and it is on the resale factor again and again and again, and each resale anywhere in the world is going back to the central bank of the Vaux Dynasty. It is going back into the central bank That's 25% of each sold. That is your tax, if you want your tax. But that 25% is what keeps the peace. It's what keeps the peace with everybody. So that is the agenda, and that is our direction factor, our direction to utopia. This has to be the goal, right? Get to utopia. All right, I'll stop.